texture to this bouquet. I want to do greens with yellow. So as base, I'm going to be using Antibes Green. I'm going to be using this type of brush because of the texture. And with this one, it's really old, so it's going to be very easy to apply.